one more home run, he faced Tom Zachary of the Washington Senators.
The first Zachary offering was a fast one which sailed over for a called strike. The next was high. The Babe took a vicious swing at the third pitch ball, and the bat connected with a crash that was audible in all parts of the stand. While the crowd cheered and the Yankee players roared their greeting, the Babe made his triumphant, almost regal tour of the pads. And when he embedded his spikes in the rubber disc to officially homer 60, hats were tossed in the air, papers were torn up and tossed liberally, and the spirit of celebration permeated the